how God inhabits the praises of his people. I forgot what I was going to do. I'm telling you, we were in Texas, last week or week before or something. They were doing that song before, and I saw them. You're going to be walking today. And like, yeah. Hey, there we go. Hope I got the words right. Hey, Mr. Way, you're going in such a hurry. Don't you think it's time you realize there's a whole lot more than life and work and worry? Lord, the sweetest things in life are free, and they're right before your eyes. But you gotta stop and smell the roses. You gotta catch your need of blessings every day. You're gonna find your way to heaven. It's a rough and a rocky road if you don't stop and smell the roses along the way. Before you work this morning in the city, did you spend some time with your family? Did you kiss your wife and tell her that she's pretty? Did you take your children to your breast and love them tenderly? But you gotta stop and smell the roses. You gotta count your many blessings every day. You're gonna find your way to heaven. It's a rough and a rocky road if you don't stop and smell the roses along the way. Now here's my favorite part. Did you ever take a walk through the forest? Stop and dream a while among the trees. Well, you can look up through the leaves right straight to heaven. And you can almost hear the voice of God in each and every breeze. But you gotta stop and smell the roses. Come on! You gotta count your many blessings every day. You're gonna find your way to heaven. It's a rough and a rocky road, 'cause you don't stop and smell the roses along the way. Lord, you gotta stop and smell the roses. You gotta count your many blessings every day, each and every day. You're gonna find your way to heaven. It's a rough and a rocky road, 'cause you don't stop and smell the roses along the way. God bless you all.